Those are my mascara today in CC. Today I will talk about five groups animal. First is a mammal. Where are mammals? Well, have fur to keep them warm. Their babies drink milk for their mother. Next is a reptile. Snakes have long body and snakes crawl very well. They eat small animals. They have fur to keep them warm. Next is amphibians. Frogs are special because they can live on land and water. Frogs need to have wet skin, so they live in wet place. They lay eggs in water, and frogs have four legs that help them walk and jump on land. Next is a fish. Fish have gills to help them breathe in water. Fish have scales to keep them safe from dangerous fish. They don't have legs, but they swim very well. They lay eggs in water, and their eggs are soft. Next is a bird. The eagles have two legs, two wings, and feathers, and most birds can fly. The wings and feathers help them fly and to keep them warm. Bird lays egg with hard shells. They keep them baby safe because they don't want to any animal to eat them. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.